Keeping pace in the MVC races is the focus as Holmen visits West Salem. 10th minute, West Salem's Brinley Kelly centers to Addie Ferguson. She finds the upper 90, putting the Panthers on the board first. 19th minute now, Holman's Kayla Allen gains possession. Top of the box, skies a shot over the keeper. No one could break the tie in the second half as this one ends in a 1-1 draw.